So wait a minute. Look at my hand. Take a deep breath. And as you exhale, close your eyes down. That's right. You are doing a wonderful job. Now put your awareness on both of your eyelids and pretend they are so heavy, so relaxed to the point that the muscles won't work at all and your eyelids are stuck in a downward position. Want it happen, make it happen, let it happen. I can't really ever do it. And once you're doing well, I want you to try to open your eyes, but make sure you don't stop trying. Send the same quality of relaxation from your eyelid to the top of your head and down. Stop trying. Just go deeper relax. Very, very deeply and comfortably relax. That's right. Very, very deeply and comfortably relax. You're able to stand and relax. Now all the discomfort is gone from the right hand. Whatever I do over here will take you deeper into relaxation. What I do over here feel no discomfort at all. All the discomfort is gone from your right hand. What I do over here feel wonderful, relax, more deeply relaxed, more comfortably relaxed. That's the mind. At the count of three, open your eyes, feeling fantastic, feeling wonderful, feeling well. 1, 2, 3. Enjoy?
Yes.
Huh? Really enjoy?
Yes.
You were snoring? No, I'm joking. Are you working well? Are you feeling discomfort?
No, relaxed.
I pinched you very hard. In fact, this madam, Nesna, she pinched you very hard. Now this is a technique you can use once you get married. When your wife is ready with the melon, say stop, close your eyes, and remember what we did here, and say for the next 15 minutes, whatever she does to my body with whatever instrument, I will feel no discomfort at all. Then open your eyes, get ready. What an idea. I do it every time. Understand? So, very simple. What happened? I'll tell you, explain to you everything in detail shortly. You are not doing this thing today, you are going to do it tomorrow, but you need to understand what I did. Because the class is not giving you a demo, teaching you the technique, right? Now, as I promised, I will teach yourself hypnosis, facing me, fit together. You have learned different kinds of self-hypnosis, but we are going to do a little different this time. Give me your hand, relax your hand. Did I ask you to close your eyes? Just relax your hand. Now look. In a moment, I'll ask you to look into my eyes.
I can't see him.
And what's wrong there?
I'm here.
Actually, stage pe karte hain normally hum log because the ball is small. Okay? So, I'll ask you to look into my eyes. And then as you look into my eyes, shake your hand. I'll say 1, 2, 3 and shake your hand down like this. And say sleep now. It is a trigger for you to instantly close your eyes and drop down to deep state of relaxation. You were relaxed, right?
Yes.
We will go quite deeper than before. Now when we do this, sometimes some people go so deeply relaxed, they lose their balance and fall down. You will be able to stand and relax. Understand? See the trigger. It happens. One very interesting thing happened with me. The reason why I selected him? I selected a guy of this size, height-wise, weight-wise a little fatter. When I did this, I was in trance because it was all over my body. That is why one of the reasons I select for this demo, I can handle the weight of the person. That's one of the reasons. So come little here. You understand? And then I will bring in and out 3 times into hypnosis, give you a trigger. With a trigger, you can go instant hypnosis. Okay? So, look into my eyes. 1, 2, and 3. Slip. Close lip on a lap. That's fine. Now you're able to stand and relax. Continue to go deeper and deeper. Now for you the trigger is for the next 10 minutes. Whenever I snap my finger like this and say sleep now, it's trigger for you to instantly close your eyes and drop down into deep state of hypnosis. Now I need your permission to do it. Is it okay with you? Nod your head. Thank you. The trigger is for the next 10 minutes. Whenever I say sleep now, snap my finger like this, the trigger for you to instantly close your eyes and drop down to deep state of hypnosis. And you go 10 times deeper and faster every time. So get ready, 1, 2, 3, open your eyes. Look at my hand and sleep now. Very deep, very deep, very deep, very deep. 1, 2, 3, open your eyes. देखने में दुबला है यार, वजन है इसमें, जिम विम ज्यादा लगता है ना? Sleep now, very deep relax, that's fine. And now I want to give you a trigger. The trigger is, anytime you want to go into self-hypnosis, all you have to do is find a nice place to sit, so no way disturbs you, and then take a deep breath with your eyes open, and as you exhale, close your eyes down, say in your mind, sleep now, and instantly will drop down into this wonderful deep calm state of relaxation. And each and every time you do that, you go 10 times deeper and faster than before. And to come out, all you have to do is mentally count from 1 to 3 and open your eyes, feeling fantastic, feeling wonderful, feeling better than before. So count 1 to 3 and open your eyes, feeling fantastic, feeling wonderful, feeling better than before. Good morning. Sit down. Sit down, sit down. Take a deep breath. Eyes open, and I find a spot for no one to show you. Take a deep breath. And as you exhale, close your eyes down and say in your mind, sleep now. Very deep, relax. That's right. That's fantastic. You're doing a wonderful job. All the discomfort is gone from your face. What did I do over here? Feel no discomfort at all. All the discomfort is gone from your face. Count 1, 2, 3 and come back feeling fantastic, feeling wonderful, feeling better than before. Enjoy it. Oh, daddy, actually, one of you is already. Good. Now, come. Leave my chair. What happened with him? He had a contract with me. Then he followed my instructions. And he went into deep state of, not like a medium. Then I gave him a suggestion for hypnotic anesthesia. I pinched him. And then I gave him a trigger for instant hypnosis, so he practiced self-hypnosis. He went to self-hypnosis and programmed his mind. How much time it took? 5-10 minutes. Doesn't take, easy?
Yes.
Now tell us one thing. Anytime you were aware of the surroundings, you know people are sitting there, You were aware,
Yes.
Anytime I gave you any wrong suggestion, again, your moral ethic, did you feel compelled to obey me? No. Anytime you wanted, you could have opened your eyes and come out. You're always in full control. Why what happened here is because we had a contract, believe that I will take full care of him.
Yes.
In fact, he brought two people with him. Understand? So what happens here is he followed my instructions, deep state hypnosis achieved instantly. Okay? Enjoy this?
Yes.
Give him a round of applause for coming over here. Thank you very much. And click now. Last time. Now this trigger will not work anymore. I'm removing this trigger. So if I'm doing on somebody else, you will be wide awake and alert with eyes open. 1, 2, 3, open your eyes. Removing is very important.